It was New Year's Eve, and I wasn't planning on going out. I've been out, partying, drinking, laughing at literally nothing until your friend throws up on their own sweater. I've done all that, and now I don't go out much. I stay home, I eat, I read, I watch movies sometimes, but I make my own more often. And I'm content. But content isn't always fun. To have fun, you need new experiences. You need sleepless nights and the guts to say yes. You gotta go out. You gotta be uncomfortable. But more than anything, you've gotta realize that life is what you make of it.
All right, let's do this.
You've gotta be willing to sleep anywhere if you wanna wake up in great places.
Yeah, why not? All right, so this is camp for the next few hours.
It helps to have a morning routine. This is yerba mate, and I drink it every day. It kind of seems like there's less and less snow every year. It makes you wonder, why put things off for tomorrow when today's already borrowed and here? I used to come up to the Sierras with my mom when I was a kid. She bought me lift tickets and taught me to ski, and I wouldn't trade those moments for anything in the world. All right, let's do this. I could tell you how to have a good year, how to be happy, how to smile more, how to live in the moment, how to live your life. But I'm sure you're already following enough people on Instagram that are telling you exactly that. Which means you already know what to do. So, what's stopping you?